You guys have no idea what your Fire Stick is truly capable of. In this video, I'm going to show you the secret installation code that gives you access to all your entertainment absolutely free. And this isn't just any random collection of apps. I've personally tested every single application to make sure they actually work and deliver high-quality streams. You'll get access to all the newest movies, current TV shows, live sports, pay-per-view events, and so much more without even paying a single dime. And the best part, you don't need to be a tech specialist to do this. I've seen people spending more than $50 for the same exact process that I'm about to show to you. This will work on all Fire Sticks, Android TV boxes, Google TV, and basically any streaming device. Just make sure you follow along with every step in this video very carefully, because missing even one small detail could prevent everything from working. So let's begin the process by installing the Downloader app, which you can find in the Amazon App Store easily. Press the left directional button on your remote until you reach the Find icon. Now, select it with the center button. Here we'll open a keypad for you to put in the application name. Since we are looking for the Downloader app, I only need to type in the letter D, and there you go. It will already show in the results. So go ahead and select that. So this is the app we need, where we will install all our apps from. If you select it one more time, it will take us to the download page. It says here you own it. That's because I had it downloaded before. But for those of you who are doing this process for the first time, you'll see something like a get option. Either way, press the select button on your remote and the download will start. It will usually take up about a minute and a half to download. Now, what I want you to do is leave the app as it is for now once it's downloaded, because to be able to install apps through the Downloader app, we need to change a few settings on our Fire Stick. So I'll be pressing the home button. Now we need to go all the way to the right, where you will find the settings option. By selecting it, you'll get a drop-down menu. You'll need to select My Fire TV from the options. Here we will select the first option, which says About. There you go. It says here Fire Stick 4K Max, which is actually the Fire Stick model I'm using. But this process works on all the Fire Stick models, so you don't have to worry about that. What we need to do, and I want you to pay close attention here, is that we need to click on this option, Fire Stick 4K Max, 7 times continuously, and I'm going to do that right now. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. And once you do that, this is the message that will be displayed on your screen. It says here, no need, you are already a developer. As soon as you see this message, that means you've done this step correctly. Now you'll need to press back just once, and you'll notice that a new setting has been added to the list developer options. This option appears after completing the previous step. So we need to now select developer options and then go to install unknown apps. Here is our Downloader app, and the permission has been turned off. What we'll do is turn this permission on so that Downloader app can indeed install apps for us on our device. So let's turn that on now. So now all the settings have been implemented. Let's press the home button. And first of all, I want the Downloader app to be right on the front row here, because I use it very often. If you go to the apps menu, you'll find the Downloader app right at the bottom. This is usually where your recently installed apps go to. Just long press the select button on your remote, and you're going to be able to move the app all the way to the top, just like that. What this will do is put the app right in front. So if I press the home screen, you can see the app has been moved in the front. We'll launch the Downloader app right now. The first time you launch the app, you'll need to allow all the necessary permissions that are required for it to work properly. Here you can see a search bar. You need to click on it and type 730116. Learn this code by heart. This is a short code for my website Fire Stick Hacks Downloader page, which will redirect you to my website. Since it's difficult to write long URLs for websites, that's why we use these short codes to navigate quickly. Here I want to take a moment and ask you to connect to a VPN if you haven't already, or simply get one with a discount link in the description. With Amazon's new update, even your third-party applications are now being tracked, so always connect to a VPN. All right, so this is my downloads page that I was talking about. It has over 200 apps all arranged in their respective categories, and I'm constantly updating all the links regularly. There is not one app that you can't find here. You don't need to use any other code, because we have categories like movies, shows, sports, live TV, VPNs, you name it. The apps are arranged in alphabetical order for your convenience. Still, if you do not find the app you're looking for, then you can comment down this video and I'll add it as soon as possible. to download any app. Simply click on it and wait a couple of seconds for it to finish. Now all that's left is to click install, and the app will be added to your Fire Stick. Make sure to always delete these APK files after you have installed the app, as they are just app installer files, and deleting them will do nothing to the app you just installed. So there's no need to spend money on this, and you certainly don't have to be a tech specialist to perform this process. All you need is to follow all the steps carefully, and if you do need any help, then reach out to me in the comment section. Hope you find this useful.
Before you go, make sure to check out our website firestickhacks.com, where we get you the latest Fire Stick updates, tips, tricks, and expert guides to enhance your streaming experience. Also, subscribe to our YouTube channel for more videos and latest Fire Stick apps.